Police responded to a shooting on Madera Drive just before 10 o'clock last night, and they say a man and a woman were sitting in their car when another vehicle pulled up and began firing shots. The woman suffered possible critical injuries, while the man suffered non-life-threatening injuries. Both were taken to Oster LSU, and at this time, there are no suspects or a vehicle description.